Hello everyone, Sigmalator here, and welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Oh, you don't sound very well.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yoriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Oh, I don't want Yoriko to die. I know we've only just met her. Art of seeing.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Ooh, okay then.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yoriko.
Quickly, quickly.
Alright, where are we going? Serene Forest.
Do you know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
Shall we take a closer look?
I was just thinking I hadn't seen one of these for a while.
Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yoriko, are you all right?
Oh! Did she and his father have a thing?
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yoriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon.
Bless her, her mind's clearly going.
Game nearby.
Oh, good. Some rocks I can climb to get back up, that'll be. Hunt a boar to feed Yoriko. Alright.
A boar.
There we go.
I'll bring this to Yoriko. Make her eat a little.
Yeah, I think definitely something was going on between Yoriko and Jin's father. Not that there'd be anything wrong with that, because it sounds like it happened after Lady Sakai died.
Yoriko!
Her horse isn't here. She rode off.
Faster,
okay. Which one up this way?
Powder, herbs. She came this way.
Yoriko, where are you? There's a horse.
Yuriko's horse. She can't be far.
A Buddha. Oh, there she is.
Yoriko!
My lord.
What's happening?
Yoriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother. I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
Don't push yourself.
Thank you.
Okay, where are we going?
My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
I think her mother's calling her home. I think that's what's going on here, Jin.
They're almost there.
All right, calm down. Oh, another singing cricket.
A cemetery.
My family is here.
Singing crickets. Crickets are a symbol of autumn and inspiration of many poems and lyrical works praised for their singing. They are often caught and kept in small cages. They can be found everywhere in nature, though some say it's best to look in cemeteries where they sing to comfort the dead. Singing crickets needed to learn a new flute melody. Okay, so that's what they're for. Need to find one more. And get a new melody. Oh, wow.
So sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
What?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yoriko.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin. And my family.
Jane is lucky you take such good care of him. Now tell me what you see.
Oh, she's dead.
Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
Oh, Kage. Yuriko's keepsake, ranged charm. Bowman's straw hat. Ooh. And some more leathers. Right, I'm gonna try and head back to that onsen, wherever it was. Maple Shade, Hot Spring, yeah, that's the one. Get my health increase. What are you? Potion Stone. Oh, yes. Oh, another shrine. Well, as we're here, we'll go to the shrine. I see. Here we go. All right, I've come around the back way. Okay, where to next? Over here. Is that actually the way across? Let me just be 100% sure. It does look like it. Okay. Let me go around here. Stunning scenery, as usual for this game. God. Slow down, Jin. Ah, okay, I was supposed to go this way. Ah, I see. It's very Tomb Raider, this bit. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Tomb Raider is a great series. But I can see a lot of influences from different games here. Okay, I think I'm making progress. Ah yeah, here we are. This should be the last. Oh god, do not screw up now. I apologise if the audio isn't great. I'm recording from a different location. And the soundproofing is far worse than it normally is. I don't know when these episodes will go up. Probably not next week, but the week after. Because the internet here is so slow, the upload speed is 2. So I'm not even going to attempt to upload these episodes while I'm here. Charm of Hori no Mikoto. Mikoto. Charm of the Kami of the Hunt. Any supplies or anything up here? No. Oh, something here. Alright. There's usually a quicker way down. From these things. Ah, there we go. Descend the shrine. We'll do that. Alright.
That's my Kage.
We'll go back to the onsen. We'll deal with these guys first, and then go to the onsen. They're getting really sneaky. You're dying currently.
Help me.
I'm here, don't worry.
You'll be free soon.
I heard Yoriko is on your side, my lord. No easy feat considering that my life is yours, Lord Sakai.
I'll see that you keep it. I could use information about the area.
I don't know much. Just that the Mongols have taken over the lighthouse on Kubara's coast.
A fine outpost for scouting. Thank you.
Alright. Oh, good. Making sure that is you. Don't want to get on a horse that isn't mine. Alright, and here we are. Rest, recover, and get some extra health. Usually reflect on this time though. Sensei Ishikawa or my code?
Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place. I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life. He's strung tighter than his bowstring.
Probably should have done code, but I was curious. Alright. We're relaxed, we're healed up. Final request, resume tale. Oh yes, that was the one I was doing before I got sidetracked with Yoriko.
Quickly,
Kage. Ought to go down this way, I think. Bloody rocks. it. Oh yeah, the Ronin camp. That's what I'm looking for. Ah, there's a bridge. Oh, here we are, Ronin. Oh, nearly. You coming? Go. I've forgotten how to fight again, but I'm still winning, which is all that really matters in the end. Yep, didn't think you were my horse.
That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
After I've taken some supplies myself. Samurai clan armor. Cool. I don't need any more of that. Are you all going to stay? You can all leave. Cool. Right, let's go, Cargate. Ooh, there's stuff there. I'll take those with me. Rio's just going to be a bit angry, considering how many of his men I've killed. Fuck! You got stuff? Yes, you do.
Come and fight!
Oh God, okay. Oh fuck!
All dead. Should free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
Correct.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion, and still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe.
Excellent. We are making progress. Oh, what's in the box? More supplies. That's fine. Supplies. Don't need more of those. Anything else around here? Good boy.
Faster, okay.
Wait, what was that? Oh, like a... It's a barrel thing. That's fine.
Oda is there somewhere.
Who will fight?
Oh, Mongols are here. Oh yeah, of course they are, because the Ronin and the Mongols are working together now. That's it, run, bitches. I'll let them live.
My lord. My lord, please. You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
The final request. Ooh, so close. I should probably switch some of my charms around. They're bound to be beneficial. Check around here, make sure I haven't missed anything. There were supplies there apparently. Let's have a look at the gear. Storm of Clan Sakai. Killing enemies restores a moderate amount of health. probably... Charm of Destruction 2. Attacks have 10% chance to deal double damage. Yes, let's have that one. Charm of Resistance 2. Additional... Yep, yeah, okay. We'll add that one. Unyielding 2, yes. It's going to add all the level 2s. Charm of Resistance 2. Charm of Immunity. Enemy arrows deal no damage. Broken barriers, breaking enemy's defense grants 15% resolve. Yeah, that might be useful. I have that. I've got one technique point I can spend. Right. So upgrading some of these, I think. Good boy, Cargate. Oh, we're close to Castle Shimmer up, but I'm not even going to attempt that. Got an undiscovered location here. And oh, the lighthouse.
Quickly,
Kage. Oh, hold on. I saw you. Undiscovered location over here. I want to know what it is. Hey, Fox. Show me the way, little dude. Show me the way. Something was going on there. Thankfully, they can wait till I finish honoring the shrine. And little foxy boy has left. What's this? Alright, we're doing this. Shit! This is only a small camp, nothing major. But the less of these there are, the better, I say. Another artifact. Dried meat. Air-dried and ground meat called borts is used as rations by Mongol troops. Borts is easy to transport, cooked simply with water, and is often kept under the saddle to further tenderize it. Ooh, okay. Right. Okay, so I've done this area. Secluded lighthouse. We'll go for this. Cargate, you answer me. I'm guessing I'll probably have to deal with these first, eh? I went to the wrong place. Hi, Ronin. Manage one more kill without getting hit, I'll get my ghost stance. Stagger brute with moon stance, heavy attacks. Alright, that should be relatively easy. Just don't kill the brute first. Some more around somewhere, where are you?
Are you cowards?
Turgut!
Is that it? Is that all of them? Excellent. I'm going to collect all of the things that I can. That's going to be a bitch to edit out. Composite bow. One of the Mongols' principal weapons, the composite bow, is incredibly accurate with a range of over 250 yards. The bows themselves are built with a core of wood, such as birch or elm, strung against its natural curve over time. Bamboo has become one of the most desirable materials for this, as its lack of grain reduces the risk of developing unwanted twisting, as well as providing for greater overall strength. Ooh. Anything in here? Anything good in here? Sakai Katana upgrade available, thank you. Alright, let's go up to the lighthouse. Anything around here? Oh, yeah, there was something there. Iron. Like this, and I'll say that we've taken this area back. And what do we have in here? More flaming arrows. Alright, where are you taking me? Right. Something up there. Oh, back here. So there was something here I could have gotten. Oh, hello.
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We use the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged, even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that, but it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
See, this is why I don't like recording here. The soundproofing is terrible because that the room I'm in is right next to the main road. Alright, so where's this bamboo strike? Is it over here? Oh, it's another fox den. So where's that bamboo strike then? I must have completely overlooked it. I'll go back there after I've done this. Oh god. Ah, here it is. Good Foxy. Yes, you stayed, so you can get the pets. Almost at the end of time for this episode, but I want to just go back quickly and see if I can find that bamboo strike. Really?
Come on.
Is it not around here? Or is she just talking about one? I don't see one around here.
Stand and fight me!
Right, we'll save these people and then we'll end this episode. I think we'll end it on a high. Shit! Bastard. There we go. Anyone going to crawl away? No. You're not going to give me anything either, you tight gits. I'll save you. Wait, is that it there? No, that's a horse.
Lord Sakai, I thought you'd been killed.
Not yet. But many have tried. You're safe. Go.
Wait. You need to know.
The Mongols have made camp in your father's old fort.
That burned during the Yarikawa rebellion. Walls are weak. They'll have no defenses.
Well, thank you. I shall put that to good use. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator, this has been Ghost of Tsushima, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.